And finally, turning to the weather, it was another sweltering Sunday today, but the arrival of the monsoon rains on Monday will gradually cool things down. This year, the rain will start in the central part of the country and spread southward. For more, here now is the forecast for Korea and elsewhere around the world.